living in my own world. Didn't understand that anything can happen when you take a chance.
Good morning and welcome back to DTV. Today is Tuesday, February 9th. We are getting into the Valentine's Day spirit here on the set. Report cards came out last week and you know where you have to stand for the first semester. Don't let the third quarter slip by you. We are already in the third week. My name is Claudia.
And I'm Autumn. This morning our intro shared a look at our freshman retreat held at FIU this fall, thanks to Ms. Williams, the class of 2019 sponsor for organizing this activity.
Now will you please stand for the pledge to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
You may not be seated. Now for our dolphin updates.
Middle school students, the high school relay team is sponsoring a Valentine's event this Friday night at the rec center from 7 to 10. It will cost $5 and include dancing, outside activities in the courtyard. It is casual night, so no need to dress up. Food and beverages will be sold there. Come enjoy some fun with your friends and get into the Valentine's Day spirit.
Last call for high school relay members to get your t-shirt money in to either Amanda or Mackenzie, Lita or Holly for middle school.
Now for our project wisdom update.
Good morning, MHS. This is Manny with a few words of wisdom. Listen up, girls. This one's for you. Former First Lady Barbara Bush is well known for her sense of humor. In June of 1990, she addressed all female graduating classes of Wellesley College with these words. Who knows? Somewhere out in the audience may be someone who will one day follow in my footsteps and preside over the White House as the president's spouse. And I wish him well. Look around, girls. Maybe you're sitting next to a future female president. With something to think about, this is Manny. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours.
Thanks, Manny.
Take stock students who are planning on attending the FIU tour this Thursday, you need to get your permission slips into Miss Wyatt as soon as possible.
It's getting close to the final day to send someone something special for Valentine's Day. The avid class are selling candy boxes and the junior class is selling carnations. These will all be delivered on Friday, February 12th.
Last year, our Mu Alpha Theta Club hosted a mass scavenger hunt. They are doing it again this Friday. Tomorrow on DTV, we'll share a commercial with more information.
Today for lunch, the cafeteria is serving nachos.
Let's check to see who is having a dolphin birthday today.
Happy birthday today to Sergio Morales.
All cast members of Chicago have rehearsal tomorrow from 2:45 to 4:30 in the auditorium. This rehearsal is mandatory. If you cannot attend, Ms. Cox must know in advance, and you better have a good excuse. Be there.
The swim team is holding its yard sale this Saturday at Island Service, which is right next to the crack conch, so stop by and check out the sale.
Now for our sporting news.
MHS is very proud of Rachel Brown Torres, who placed second in her state weightlifting competition this past weekend and put MHS on the map. She is responsible for getting our program started here at MHS, and you have made the school proud.
Good luck to our MHS tennis team, who hosts Key West here at the community park.
Signing off for the day on DTV. Have a terrific Tuesday.
Y'all know not about that.
Watch me. Watch me. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed.